The 6 Series is in essence a Gran Turismo, which is a vehicle that combines sportiness and elegance. It's a sports car that actually allows you to drive fast, but also longer distances. It's a vehicle that you can travel with, and it allows you to do all of these things in style. Of course, the goal is always to top the predecessor, both in looks and market success. So that goal is easily described, but of course not so easy to meet. I believe in terms of design, we have been able to make the proportions better. The car, I believe, is a little bit wider, a little bit lower, and a little bit longer than the predecessor. This helps increase elegance and sportiness. And in the design, I believe that the car actually is a perfect combination of these two elements, sportiness and elegance. The surfacing is emotional. The car looks muscular without being overly aggressive. So I believe it perfectly fulfills this brief of a Gran Turismo, a car meant to be driven in a sporty way, but also a car with which you can make a weekend or a week-long trip across the Alps. Well, compared to previous generations of 6 Series, I believe the new car immediately shows more sportiness, for instance, in the front end. If you look at the front of the car, you immediately notice that it looks wider. The kidneys are placed lower in the car than ever before, and the kidney-shaped grille itself is wider than, for instance, on the 5 or on the 7 Series. Same is true in the rear. The rear lamps are extremely low and wide. We have a very strong shoulder on the car and very strong wheel arches, so all of this is an expression of sportiness. And elegance, I believe, is strengthened if you look at the side view, for instance, of the car. The car looks more stretched than the predecessor. The wheelbase is longer. And the roofline, certainly in the cabrio version with the top up, is extremely elegant through this fin type soft top. In the interior, same thing. Driver orientation is stronger, so also the interior is sportier. And if you just look around you in the interior, you will notice that actually, I believe also the level of luxury is quite a lot higher. Thank you.